their careers, and it's just about the highest point of the day that they're about to reach. Gradient at more than 10%, and Castroviejo leans across to prevent Guerrero from taking position on the left-hand side of the road. Guerrero's going to have to go to the right the long way through this left-hander into the closing couple of 100 meters. It's the world's slowest sprint. Castroviejo launches. Guerrero comes around his outside. Guerrero has the strength to get up and around the outside of Castroviejo. He leans across the man from Team Ineos Grenadiers. It's so slow. It's so agonizing. It's so painful, but Rima Guerrero's got to get there. I think he's got a bike length advantage going to the line. He has defeated the Spaniard. It's victory for Portugal on the day, victory for EF Pro Cycling. He's got to drag this one through the last couple of meters. He's there, he's done it. Rima Guerrero can barely believe it. It's a second stage victory from the first nine for EF Pro Cycling. Rima Guerrero takes the win.